Fall came early this year. Glad you got to see it. This is one of my favorite trees. I mean, just look at the color. Or imagine the color. That, mixed with the crisp air, is just so calming. That's why this is one of my favorite places to be. When I'm mad, when I'm happy, when I'm sad. It's like nature speaks to you out here, and it listens too. Sometimes the things in my head can be too much. This tree is pretty special. Listen to me spill my guts to it a lot. It might even know more of my secrets than you. I want you to know that it wasn't your fault. It's one thing I told the tree that it didn't mean. Like I said, I come here when I'm mad or sad. Occasionally it's both. I came to this very spot. I knelt down and kept asking, why are people taken away? I still don't know why. I wanted you to know that I don't blame you anymore. Had my time for anger, but it's time to move on. I don't blame you. I miss you, Dad.